Well, in education news, just a few weeks ago, HISD announced a new five-year strategic plan that focuses on what the district will do to make it better for students, parents, and the entire district it serves. Well, I had a chance to sit down with Superintendent Millert House. He says after listening to parents, students, staff, and the community, the district and Board of Education came up with 6 points of interest to focus on moving forward. They range from building trust and reliability between the district and families in the community, providing opportunities and resources for every school, ensuring great schools, along with promoting high-quality teaching and learning, along with another graphic we have, which shows the support and services for students with exceptional needs, cultivating talent, and other tasks, in which includes major focuses on the district. Here's more of what the superintendent had to say.
So we're excited. It started actually over several months ago, and when we really started listening to our community, listening to our parents, listening to our students, our staff, listening to our board around what some of the outlier issues were in HISD. And we did that by hosting a number of listen and learns. And those were opportunities for the community to come out, almost like an open mic opportunity. 50,000 responses to our student and parent experience survey, and that represented 100% of our schools. So it started with listening, and I think that's extremely important. And where we landed in terms of takeaways is that many of our parents expressed to us that the confidence in HISD in their child's school was not where it needed to be. They also shared that the district needed to offer a more widespread portfolio of services and resources for students. So they shared several different things that led us to these 6 commitments that we've landed on.
And we're going to have a lot more from the superintendent, of course, and more on this strategic plan later on in our show.